Today I'm going to show you how to make the Destiny Thorn Pistol. Tools and materials. We're going to need old cloth, a plastic top, EVA foam, random tools and materials, you know. The build. So here I'm just tracing on my cutout and then cutting out with a X-Acto knife. Pretty simple. Yeah. I cut out two more. So at this point, I just had hot glued two more pieces together and then dremeled it all down so it sanded together and looks better. Here, you need to cut a hole with an X-Acto blade or a drill, really anything. Here, I'm just painting it. Added a bunch of black on the detailing, then just pretty much spray everywhere so it looked old and dirty like it does in the picture. Pretty simple. Here I just got the old cloth and wrapped it around. And then I tried a lot of different stuff but couldn't get anything, so I just used the plastic top and just painted it and sharpied it. And yeah, now you're done.